for?
Congratulations.
Do
you expect that
today
you'll be called a world champion?
Yes, I expected it. Even my sister, she expected it because it has been a long-term preparation. It has been a teamwork effort. So I knew since God made us to reach the finals, we had to stay strong. We knew anything could happen in finals, so we had to be strong.
At what point did you know that this race, I have to kick now or again, I'll rise and lose it?
The moment I reached in 650, when I was still feeling strong, I knew my kick was going to be strong. Yeah, and we always trust our kick, the last 100. Yeah.
How much has the training regime changed this season?
Oh my goodness. The training has changed a lot. You can see the results because the Grover has been working hard, Uganda Life Authority, Ugandan coaches, everyone has been working hard to see that this day happens in a colorful way. So we are so grateful.
And this is only Uganda's third medal at the World Championships. How special is this for you?
It's so special. It's incredible. I don't know how to say it. It's just awesome, and I'm very happy. My partner, she's so happy. Everyone is happy, I know.
Had you rehearsed that dance, the dance you performed after the win? Had you rehearsed it?
We are from
Today in the morning, yeah. We practiced the dance because we are coming from central part of Uganda, and I know this is the first medal in 800 World Championship, and we are the first one to reach the final in 800. We are proud of Uganda, we are proud of our tribe. Because most people, they used to say that in Uganda they don't run, but we are happy today we have made it, and we are happy. We thank our Global Sports Communication in Uganda, our coach Ade, and our coaches in Uganda. They worked more for us to see that this day can happen. We thank them. May God bless them. May God bless everyone, our training partners, our supporters, everyone, our families. I know this medal is going to change our life. We are happy. We are hardworking women. We are very happy.
How much is it going to change your life? What do you mean that it's going to change your life?
Because we are now world champion. Because it's not easy. Everyone is working for that. We are world champions. It's going to change the life of our family, our people.
Nakaayi, do you agree with that?
Yes, I do agree. It's a great step. It has been a long-term preparation. You can't imagine. We've been together. Maybe it's now like 12 years. Even we're sharing the bed. Even at night, I went to her bed, I told her, my sister, I need to sleep with you. I'm afraid to sleep. So we are always together. Even we are sleeping together, trying to comfort ourselves always.
And how are you going to celebrate this when you get back home? Uganda's not a good party.
I think you saw we celebrated it already. It was a start. I know in Uganda they are going to celebrate a full week with us. Dancing is more than the way we are dancing.
Hailimah,
last question,
how,
please, because
yes.
We have a press conference.
Yes, please. Hailimah, how important was winning in the race for you?
Oh my God, it gave me a lot of strength. Even confidence, because me are looking to ourselves, it's a very great communication to us. So we were strong, we knew we are strong ladies, anything could happen.
And what did the rest feel a bit easier because Pastor Semenya, Leon Saba, Margaret Herrera were not here today?
Yeah, we respect them, they were our great friends, but it created more opportunities for us. Yeah.
Thank you. Just a plug.